spot reasonably well. Now it grips it. This wee wedge of wood here is to keep that fully open, because with the vibration it tends to fall back. Stationary boilers, like Ian Holland,
Wood.
He tends to use wood, you know. So I've got bags of, this is stuff from prunings, from neighbourly prunings that I do. And my social contract in keeping the lane clear of overhang and what have you. It would have benefited from a slightly larger fire hole, and maybe even a round one rather than. It's nice and quiet. Steam up within, what, 5 minutes? Although I've got a way to go yet. Start right off. moving.
Got something on the side rods.
Oh.
It's picked up some rubbish on the other side. This.
Yeah, it looked like a. Maybe better. That's a pity, I don't know where to pick that up from.
Got tweezers.
Oops. Yeah. Some swath in there, isn't it? That's about it. This will probably work itself on. I'll stick it back on.
Pressure is dropping.
There's still some water in the grass. Had to resort to some paraffin to rescue the fire. Without using the electric load. Probably get some more coal in there.
Oh.
Lubricator leaking. I think actually runs better with the engine.